G'day folks, Ben from Snows here today with the Dometic GO 11L Hydration Water Jug. Hit it. This is a durable water jug with a space-saving design that has multiple ports in the top that allow connection for an optional tap as well as use as just a water dispenser. Before we dive in, we've got loads more content like this on our channel, so make sure you like and subscribe below. Now let's jump into the product. This is how the water jug looks when you buy it. It does still have the label on here, so this bit comes off. Weighs 1.75 kilos. Dimensions are 36.5 centimeters from the base here to the top of the lid. 25 centimeters in width this way and 18 centimeters in depth. And it's made from a food grade BPA free low density polyethylene. Has an 11 litre volume. I do have a max fill line here, so you can fit 11 litres of water in there. You could probably squeeze a little bit more, but they say max fill to allow for function of the lid, which I'll go through shortly. So having a bit of a look around the outside, starting with the handles, you've got these nylon handles here. Now these are actually removable. There's just Velcro on here, so you can actually take these handles off if you like. So if you're storing it in the car and you're not carrying it, just take them off and you can then use these little divots here to use, like to strap it down in the car to keep it in place. Having a look around the sides, it's all flat around all these sides here, nothing to see on there. The bottom has got a little feature that I'll show you, and that's this sort of cutout here. That works, it's on the opposite end to the pouring spout, which is this spout here, so you can get your fingers under there to pour it through the spout. Now the top is where it gets most interesting with the water jug here. There's two lids. I'll start with this one. This is just your basic fill port, so basic cap and then a little silicone flow reducer in there. So when you're pouring water out, this just reduces the flow, but that comes out as well, so you can fill or you can pour straight from there if you like. You do also get a tap that comes with it. So if you leave that little silicone flow reducer in there, it helps get a nice seal against the back of the tap here. I think if you turn it upside down, it probably helps just the water to breathe a little bit, but you do actually get a breather in this other cap here that I'll show you shortly. So not really an issue, but that screws on there. Does it really neatly, so it ends up pointing straight downwards. A lot of taps will end up being sideways, but you can spin that around anyway to adjust it. And then you've just got a standard hydration tank with water coming out. There's a breather in this thing here, so when you undo that, the water gets sucked in there. We'll go into a bit more on that shortly. Now the thread on this is just a standard or Nalgene thread, or the same thread you find on most water bottles in the industry. So you'll find that a lot of attachments, similar attachments like this, are designed for Nalgene bottles, will fit on here. Now it's this other lid where things get kind of interesting. Now this has got a few features in it. I'll go through the features on here and then I'll show you how it works. Now this is a port that is compatible with the attachments you find on most hydration bladders, so the quick connect hydration bladders. So this is just a Salomon hydration bladder. This is the hose that come with it. Camelback bladders have the same connection, but that just attaches straight into here. So you could essentially use this behind your car seat if you like, have a long hose coming out and use that as your hydration while you're driving. This is actually specifically compatible with another product I'll show you shortly, but before we go into that, I just want to show you what this lid, or how this lid works. There's the port on that side and this side's a breather. So if we undo that, it allows air to escape or to get inside the jug here. So if we're using the tap on this port here, this is where the air gets sucked in. But then if we're using this to draw water out, this is where water also draws in. Now this comes out, does two things. First, it creates a nice large opening you can actually get your hand into to clean it out. So you know that it's going to be nice and clean inside, and the sides are nice and sloped inside there, so you can keep it nice and clean. There's no sort of sharp corners. Then you can see this has got a silicone hose on it as well that reaches right down to the bottom of the water jug here. So if this was sitting upright and you did have a hose sitting in this where you're drawing water out of it, just drawing it from the bottom as the water goes down, air's coming in through here, so it's just a really functional sort of system. Ideally though, what Dometic have done is created a series of products which are part of the Dometic GO series, and they've got this little tap here. This is a separately available product, more details on this in another video, but they've got a bit of space on top for that to sit up here, and then that comes with a hose that attaches to the tap and then attaches into the jug here. So you can then turn this on and it will draw water out of this through the tap, and you've got a tap in your campsite that doesn't need 12 volt power. So you could create a whole system if you wanted to get the jug and the tap all together. You buy them two separate items, or just this by itself is a nice durable water storage option, and you can use it probably with your existing hydration hose by plugging it in there and just sucking water straight out of it. You could also, I guess, modify these hoses to create a tap on the side or something if you like. I don't know, it gives you plenty of options. It's to go from, say, the back of your car, in your car, somewhere in your camp with a hose coming out of this to somewhere else in the camp. You've got nice secure connections. That is the Dometic 11 liter hydration water jug, part of the Dometic GO series. A great water storage option by itself. Add that USB rechargeable tap to it and you've got a portable water on tap in the campsite no matter where you go. You can check these out online at snowys.com.au where you find them at our lowest prices every day.